And one of my favorite stories of Gandhi is he's standing in the receiving line, and you know, there's hundreds or thousands of people, and I'm paraphrasing the story here. A woman comes up to him and says, "I need you to tell my son to quit eating so much sugar. He's eating whole much sugar. And I'm his mother, he's not gonna listen to me, but you're Gandhi." It's like when you say that, you don't have to say anything else. And he takes a moment and he says, "Please come back next week." The woman's been waiting in line for hours. She doesn't exactly want to come back next week, but it's Gandhi. She comes back next week, she goes to Gandhi, and she says, "Will you please tell my son, if anything, he's eating more sugar now than he was a week ago. I don't know what to do with him. Please talk to him." And Gandhi says, "Okay, bring me your son." He talks to the young boy, and the young boy runs up to his mother and basically says, "I'm going to quit eating so much sugar, Mom." He's actually excited about it. And she goes up to Gandhi and she says, "Thank you so much. I knew you could make the difference. But I have to ask you, why wouldn't you tell him this last week?" And he looked at her and smiled and spoke in his soft voice, "Because last week I was eating too much sugar." Can you imagine if all of us lived our lives with that kind of integrity?